and welcome here, rolling underneath the famous Rolex Tower at Daytona International Speedway. Alright, head back into drive, and we'll start rolling out. And we'll gradually pick up the pace over the course of these laps. Good news, it's just two of us here at this point, so that's going to be fantastic for two behind me at least, makes it a little bit easier. I can go as fast and as slow as in this group, so we'll gradually pick up our pace over the course of the laps. This first lap, we're just going to get used to everything. Now, we're coming into one of the tightest pit lanes in road racing as we come over to the left side. Both here and Laguna Seca, really, really tight road racing pit lanes. We're going to use our practice of looking through the corners, turn your head, look to the left. Wherever we look, that's where we're going to go. Now I'm checking the mirrors on the right side in the racing environment in 24 hours instead of this particular right mirrors. Just want to make sure you don't pull in into somebody else that's already coming by at high speed. All right, winner, hot racetrack, we're going to stay on the left side. Eyes up, we're looking for the braking markers. And we see a change in color in the wall. And that's our indicator start curling into the apex. Go through the corner and look all the way out to that corner exit out there. Use all the track, come across the tape with me. And crash it back to the right. Eyes up, looking where you want to go. And just a touch of brake up here, I'll start turning in. Very good, then we'll stay a little off this red cone you see out to the left. We'll break straight all the way off to that lighter colored asphalt. Once you touch it, you start garaging, bringing the car back in, look for that apex. Balance the car, look for the corner exit, bring it all the way out, use every inch of this track. Alright, so going back to the right, this is where we're going to head and have a rotation change. So we'll head on into the apex, and just after this yellow cone of the car right behind me, if you want to ease over to the left, allow for the pass. My car will come up behind me. Fantastic, we'll get back in the line. Hop up onto the banking. Welcome to Daytona. 31 degrees of banking. Let's squeeze the throttle from your eyes to the top left of the pit screen. Here we go. Nice job. brake out to the right. Ease up off the accelerator pedal. Ready on the brakes? Here we go. Smooth and firm. Stay right. Look to the left. Red go. Turn it in.
Left. Here we go, one last time.
three step range, pull it into the corner. Use some curving, especially in the third and fourth sections. What a job, guys. Great job. All right, so we're going to ease off the accelerated pedal, cool down mode, quarters three and four here. Just hold it down. Nice job. Alright, now just before we cross over the line, down to 50 miles an hour in the pit lane. Alright folks, so we're going through as much as we can through the pit and paddock. That allows some air to get between the pad and the rotor. Cool down these brakes. Great job, great pace.